a mason jar, 3 AA batteries, LED lights, foam Christmas balls, Christmas ribbon, a glue gun, a pair of scissors, and a mini Christmas ribbon. First, you want to put a couple of foam Christmas balls into the mason jar, then you want to start putting the LED lights halfway through the jar, then keep filling the jar with the foam Christmas balls until the mason jar is full. Now grab the lid and wrap around the Christmas ribbon around it. Just like this. Then cut the ribbon. This determines how much ribbon you need. Now take your glue gun and put some glue around the lid to glue the ribbon. Now put the lid back onto the mason jar. And the final step is to take the mini Christmas bow. You're going to put some glue in the middle of the bow and glue it onto the lid. And there you have it, your very own Christmas mason jar.